Hello everyone. So how to follow someone on Dubsmash? Just go to the app, and then if you go to the feed, you will see all these accounts, and then just tap follow. So that's the easy way to just follow someone. You can also go to activity, tap in bottom, and then you have suggestions. You can just again follow all these people here. To see your followers, who you are following, just go to profile in the bottom, tap on following, and then you will see who are you following. And again, then you have all the suggestions here. And then you can go to a specific account here. And then, yeah, if you want, you can unfollow from here.